We're back. We're going to start getting these hydraulic lines off so we can get these cylinders off. Every time you need two of these. Now we can take the pins out and move these cylinders and get them out of the way. All in. No. Oh, that is stuck in there. I'm gonna try to get that out. Whew. I didn't want to think. Oh. Covered it on dog blood. Oh, even the tractor. Oh, what a mess. Oh, fucking heavy. These fucking things are fucking heavy. Definitely not light cylinders. It'll be definitely nice to have the other ones on, so we'll grab those so we can mock them up. Being covered in hydraulic fluid. So fun. Good old hydraulic fluid. So, get the other ones in. We'll get those mocked out here so we can mount the other brackets for in there and cut these big fucking ears off. I don't need them anymore. Still have the original ears, what I did cut off. I have them for both sides still. I'm gonna take a break here because I'm tired. These things weigh like freaking probably 200 pounds, 150 pounds per cylinder. They're not small. They're freaking 6 foot tall fucking cylinders basically. Whew. Poor tractor. Gonna have to be cleaned.
Lower pin so we know where we're gonna put these top ones. Thank you. Adjustment points for down here for the cylinder, so I'm not worried about that. Got these brackets, what we got to do for this mount. So we can put it back here, or we can just move it down a little bit, make a couple braces, you know. It's not that far away. I mean, that is all the way stroked in. Pretty much. There we get goo fluid. Oh, whatever it is. We can put it there. We still have that much stroke for curl in. I got slimed. Right. Looks like we might have to keep fitting. I know this one line will fit for, might fit for that one. I know it will fit for down here or in here.
that one over there. This fitting, but it's the opposite. Don't know if it'll fit, but see if it fits for the key. Fit for the tee, that's good. But it probably means I got the other fittings on the other side. But I probably need... No, not the rebuildable one, so... I have two more here. We'll see. Hopefully tomorrow we'll be back at it again. It's already 12 o'clock. So we'll get back on this tomorrow night after work. That was a struggle. Those fucking things are heavy. Oh, we'll be back at it later.